In this video, I will show you an easy way to resize your videos for Instagram using a free online video editor called Kapwing. Coming up. Hey guys, my name is Hafiz and welcome to Roll Record, where I teach beginners about video, share tips and also product reviews. My goal is to help you get started and go further in your video making journey. So if that is something that you are into, please consider subscribing. Okay, so without further ado, let's go to kapwing.com. Register yourself for a free account, and once you've done that, go ahead and log in and you will be greeted by a page that looks something like this. Go to Tools and click on Resize Video. Now you can choose to upload your video, or if you have a URL to the video, you can paste it here. But what I'm gonna do is I will upload my own small clip. Once uploaded, you will be brought to this page, which is the studio mode. This is where you do your editing. In the middle here, we have what is called a canvas, and within the canvas is the clip that I uploaded. Now on the right, you can see a section called output size, and you can see a bunch of numbers. These numbers are called aspect ratio, or more commonly known as dimensions. Before we get into that, I just need you to make sure of one thing. Click on your video and you will now see a set of options on the right. Be sure that the lock ratio button is selected. Now, doing so will prevent your video from getting cropped when you drag the sides to resize. Once you have selected lock ratio, let's head back to output sizes. And to do that, click anywhere else to unselect your video. And now we're back at seeing the numbers. For Instagram, 1:1 is actually square and 4:5. Now these two different aspect ratios or dimensions is the supported ones for your Instagram feed, where else the 9:16, also known as the vertical mode, as well as the 16:9, which is horizontal, is ideal for IG stories and IGTV. Now let's do some quick examples of what you can do to your videos here on Kapwing for your Instagram feed, stories, and as well as IGTV. First, we have the 1:1 ratio, which is the square format. Now to fill up the entire space, I'll just drag the sides like so till it's fully covered. And I'll also shift the clip slightly, you know, sideways so that I am able to show my viewers what I want them to see. I can also do the same for the other aspect ratios as well. So we have 4:5, we have 9:16, and 16:9. Just a reminder, 4:5 is for Instagram feeds, while 9:16 and 16:9 is great for stories as well as IGTV. Once you are happy with how it looks, you can now go ahead to export and download your video. Give it a couple of minutes and there you have it. Resized video just the way you want using Kapwing. To download, simply click on the download button here and it will save it to your device. But if you want to make any more changes, you may also do so by clicking on edit. Alright guys, that's how you resize your videos easily with Kapwing. I hope you've enjoyed and find the video helpful. Please like, subscribe, and share this video. And if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.